Yes, good morning again students. In the last video we have solved example number 7. In this video we are going to have a look at example number 8. So let us read it first. Time allowed to workers 100 hours. Wage rate per hour rupees 30. Worker A takes 70 hours. Worker B takes 80 hours. And worker C takes 100 hours to complete the task. Calculate wages of each worker as per time wage, piece wage, and healthy plan and roving plan. Okay, so this is your example, which is exactly like your example number 6, that is, sorry, 4, that is Meenu, Peenu and Raju, right? So try this out in homework. You need to do this by yourself. The answer of this I'll forward in our WhatsApp group. Okay, moving further with question number 9. So let me explain first question number 8, what you need to do. Time allowed is 100 hours, right? Wage rate will be 30. Then time taken for worker A 70 hours, for B 80 hours, and for C 100 hours. So for them you need to calculate time saved for all the workers, or time saved by all the workers. Okay, then give the heading time wage. Calculate the time wage of three of them, that is A, B and C. But time wage would be different. Second, piece wage. Piece wage would be common for all, because time allowed are 100 hours for all. Okay, so time wage, then piece wage for ABC. Then give the third heading, healthy plan. Write down the formula and calculate for all the three workers, and then likewise for Roven plan. Okay, so you likewise you need to do. Now example number 9. Jyoti produces 200 units in a week. If she gets the wages of 44 hours per week at rupees 1.5 per week wage rate. Okay. 200 units produce kare chhe 1 week ma ek worker. Ketla kalako kaam kare chhe 44 hours work kare chhe. And wage rate per hour is 1.5. So time taken 44 hours, wage rate 1.5, and units produced 200 units produced. 15 minutes are expected for producing 1 unit. So 1 unit produce karva mate 15 minutes joiye chhe, and 20% is increased in this period as per incentive wage system. So 20% of extra time is also allowed. So you need to take 20% of 15, that is 3, and you need to add the same into 15. It means 18 minutes per unit is your standard time, that is time allowed, right? So that is the time allowed for 1 unit. We need to find out the time allowed for 200 units, right? So likewise you can calculate, or likewise you can find out the time allowed, okay? And then you can calculate the earning as per time wage, piece wage, healthy and roven, okay? So this is exactly like our previous examples. Okay, example number 5. This is like your example number 5. So you also have to do this in homework. Okay, so by all the full methods you need to calculate the example. Then number 10. Mr. A has taken 36 hours to complete the job. Labor hour rate per hour is rupees 5. He earns rupees 216 as wages as per Roven plan. Find out his wages as per healthy plan and piece wage system. Okay, so time allowed
36 hours, wage rate per hour 5, time taken is 36 hours, time allowed is missing, so time saved is also missing, right? But the answer of wages as per Rowan plan is given rupees 216. So firstly, you need to put the formula of Rowan plan, then place all this detail in the formula and you can get that format or the product, that is TA equals to blank TS. It would be the same in 99.99% cases. TA would be 5 times of TS. Okay, so example like this also we have solved. Example number 6 and example number 7 is exactly like this. So today you need to do one thing. You need to solve all these three examples, but before solving all of them, you first need to write down example number 5, 6 and 7 in your notebook, alright, and then you can proceed with all this. If I am talking about the chapter from very beginning portion, so I have explained the meaning of labor cost or wages, right? Then we have understood the different wage systems. Then I also explained you the essentials of good wage system, right? Then we have started with the time wage system. We also have discussed the advantages and limitations of time wage system. Then we have gone through the introduction and meaning of piece wage system along with their advantages and limitations. Then I have explained you the incentive wage system, that is HELSI plan, right? I also have given you the list of formula along with its explanation. Then we have discussed advantages and limitations of HELSI plan. Why it is called incentive plan, that also we have discussed. And at the end, we also have discussed the meaning, advantages and limitations of Rowan plan along with the formula, right? Then we have started with the example part, example solving part. In the initial examples, that is number 1, 2 and 3, we have calculated wages as per time wage, piece wage, HELSI and Rowan. In what cases, where time allowed, time taken and wage rate per hour, all these things were provided, right? Then from today, we have calculated those types of examples in which time allowed was not directly given. So by using the informations given in your questions, we have found out time allowed and time saved. And then we have proceeded further with finding out the different wages as per different wage systems, right? So you must understand all these things very well in detail. Alright, keep writing all these things in your notebook, fine, and then we'll move proceed with the further examples in the next session. So I am just changing the view of the page so that it is easier for you to have a screenshot if you wish to, okay, so you can take the screenshot. All the example courtesy by C. Jamnadasan company, example number 8, 9 and 10. You can have the screenshot. You also can zoom in and zoom out for the better view, right? This is the full page. Then this is example number 8. This is example number 9. And this is your example number 10. Okay. So, in the next lecture, we are going to start the another method of labor cost. Okay. Till then, stay healthy, stay safe. Thank you all.